So they're just chilling. Cool guys. Some music has begun. Can't get you to trip over, my friend. But you've got a ghetto blaster. Can you give us a tape? There's cameras in the residence. Oh, there's a tape. I just want to borrow one, Simon. What do you want me to do? Three security cameras. Shouldn't be too hard to deal with them. Just need a bit of parkour, I guess. So, maybe if we start by heading up the steps. We'll worry about Clementine once we've dealt with these cameras. Because we don't want the robot man looking down on these ordinary civilians and causing trouble for them. Oh dear, that camera's broken. What a terrible accident. Now, where's number two? Is it over there? And there it goes. And then number three is in this vicinity as well, I guess. Can't jump onto there. Can't jump onto there. Didn't actually see where it was at ground level, so... maybe I should have done that first. Let's just scope them out. Also, before I forget, let's examine this picture of Clementine. Yeah, there we go. So we've got the building, which is the blue symbol, I think, and then three green, five red. So we actually know where to look. Now, where is your final camera that you're bothered about?
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Yeah. There's a camera. Well, on it we go. Job done. The cassette tape is ours. Why do we need a cassette tape? Who knows? It's an adventure game and it's offering me an item, so I'm going to try and get the item. That's all that matters. Can I have that tape now, please, Simon? Loud mix. Hot jam. Now, where was the clothes shop? Here we go, it was next to our friend who was admiring themselves. Nice. That's a jam. Right, what does that allow us to do exactly? Anything? Is it going to allow us to steal things from in here whilst shopkeeper's busy? Certainly annoyed it. Still talk to you, does it? He doesn't seem to know how to turn it off. Okay. So he's busy. Yeah, I feel that's allowed us to do something, but I don't know what. Heck it, the main thing is we've annoyed him. Let's go back to the residency and see if we can't find Clementine, shall we? So. This building, as per that sign. Third floor, fifth room. Fourth room, and fifth room. So this was her place. And in we go. Hello? Anyone home? Seems like no. Although. Oh, there she is. What do we want? We could show her an item. We're not big. Alright then, so it's going to be our plan to distract the sentinels and whatnot so that Clem can find a way out. Should we also just pull this down for no reason? Is it going to pop that box open? It will. Which means we can now jump up and fall off again. Right, what's this going to do for us? Give us another snoozing spot. Other than that, nothing much. I suppose we should probably go speak to Clem. So she wants to use the old subway to get out. She's got the keys. We need a battery. Robot with a bomber jacket and a gold chain. I see. So we need to find the bomber jacket and gold chain robot, given that note that we found. Is that something we need to do before we get into the factory? Is he going to help us find our way in? Who are you, friend? Mooka. Well, you've got a sort of a puffer jacket, but you don't appear to have a gold chain on. And yeah, it seems unlikely that as the first person we meet, you're going to be the one we need to speak to. So off we go. What even is a bomber jacket? Is it one of those grey, sort of greeny grey jackets that looks like it's basically a tarpaulin? Who can say? I mean, we'll need to know. Maybe we should look for gold chain robots and that should be our main clue. These guys are having fun now. That's the main thing. Maybe it was those two lads who were outside that one building. We haven't got a chain. Ah, your shop's open. No one can enter whilst it's being restocked. Does that include cats? Okay, that includes cats. Never mind then. I will not enter your shop. Now, what about you two? No, you just chill. What about our newspaper reading friend? Blazer. Is that a gold chain around your neck, Blazer? I should have known you were suspicious. With your upside down newspaper. Tell me about atomic batteries. It's powering the factory. No, we're not a worker. Get him a worker jacket and a worker helmet. Alright then, we've got a mission. How are we supposed to get you those things, Blazer? You're not going to tell me. Okay. So, maybe we could get one from the clothes shop. The jacket, at least. Maybe. Banging chips are still playing, that's good. Did you have any jackets over here that are work jackets? We could borrow. Good look. Oh, there we go. Nice. Jacket stolen. Now, where are we going to find a helmet? Somewhere else is the answer. Shocked. He's like, finally figured it out, and whilst I was doing it, someone pinched my jacket. Well, we're not going to stick around, because that would be foolish. You're a peacemaker, so you don't have any helmets for us. You are a robot, scouting a bit that's locked off. So. Ah, yeah, these delivery men. Hats, you say? Might be slacking off at the bar. So if we can find someone at the bar, bring them back here, hop in a box, get delivered into the shop. That seems like a plan. Now, where's the bar? Now, which one of these people are we looking for? Oh dear. You're not in good shape, my friend. How are we going to deal with you, eh? I mean, it's definitely snoozing there. Come on, wake up. I'm limited in my interactions with you. Ah, there we go. Jump up, and then can we jump? Oh, there we go. Wake up, you bum. That'll learn him. Now get back to work. Whilst he's on his way back. Is he on his way back? Yes, he is. We can make our way back over to her hat shop, which was here, and free. And now we wait. He's not in good shape. Friend is extremely unimpressed. He's very sorry. I feel like his mate's seen this all before. But either way, let's go into a shop, shall we? And now we can find ourselves a helmet. Now, where are your workman helmets, my friend? There's one. So we'll just snatch that and go about our business. Yeah, shopkeep's like, oi, but he's too late. We're away. And now we can find our way back to our newspaper reading pal, whose name I've already forgotten and is not down in this direction. Was it Blazer? Or am I making that up? Blazer! I got your shit, my friend. We did, as it happens. We turn around so we don't have to look at the animation, because there isn't one. Now Blazer's ready to go. Hop into the box, he says. Nice. And away to the factory. I feel like this might involve some stealthing around security robots. Which is cool. I'd rather stealth than run away from Zerk. What's in the box, buddy? Blazer's like, oh, you know, factory things. He immediately just drops us down and distracts the other robot. Lovely. Which allows us to sneak on out and go about our business. That guy doesn't seem to care, which is nice. Big old pit down here. What have we got there? Security drone? More boxes we can hide in, I guess. So yeah, time for stealth. Now what? So that's just scanning back and forth. And have we got time to make this? No, probably not. Although, maybe. Maybe we have. And then... Nope. You haven't seen us, friend. He thinks he saw something. But no. He's off about his business. Over there we've got... You're just generally scanning that, so we can't do much about you. And off we go. And through the door. Good. Now, what sort of challenge have we here? Oh, a worker needs help. He drops his keys. Alright then. So he doesn't seem bothered that we're here, which is nice, but this robot obviously will be. Now, that allows us to sneak across, but yeah, we're gonna need some keys, I feel, to make our way further in. Seeing much going on over here. And there's another box. It doesn't really do a lot for us. It's just a box. But nonetheless, boxes must be jumped in. Now. What's going on here? Someone's got their eye on us. Ah, I see. So we time our movement with this. Very good. And then again with this one. Lovely. And then we go hoppity hop, hoppity bounce, and bouncity hop. And then we do the same again, but on this side. And then on that side, I guess. And we're through. Good. That worker doesn't want to know. Laser grids. Can barrels make it through laser grids safely? I hope so. Because we're trying it. Yeah, I guess they're only to stop organics from getting through. Which seems odd, because you don't get many organics in here. Maybe you get the odd zerg. Now what? We've got a little thing. A little friend who's going to follow us around. Let's park you there, friend. While we figure out what that's done for us. Ah, I see. Right, so we actually need a friendo to stay where he was, by the look of it. Initially, at least. We need you on this pressure plate, my friend. Although, actually, we need both, don't we? Because both then allows us to move the barrel across. Shuts down before we get the chance. So maybe we did need one this one. What does this one do by itself? Anything? No? Does that one do anything? Can we just jump up there? I mean, we are a cat. No. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let's turn you on. Because we can jump on you. And then we can bring you over here, open the lever, bring out a second one. I see. Up. Up. Now we can do it. So, you can come back with me to where you were. And you can be freed from your little prison. And if you could come over here, that would be just grand. Now we can move our barrel. Do we just park it on this third one? I guess we do, because we can't roll it through there. So now we've got all three switches on. That's the battery we needed, I guess. The atomic battery that's powering the whole factory. We've got to get the battery back to Clem before the sentinels ruin our day. So, guess it's down the zip line. Back out into the world. Now. Seems as though there's much going on over here. No sentinels roaming around looking for trouble at this stage. Oh, there we go. They've shut down the apartments. So we're going to need to find a new way in, I guess.
Approximately 10 hours later.
I mean, I guess we could just try it, but... Oh, okay. Peacekeeper robots aren't terribly fussed about small cats roaming about the gaff. We You ain't seen shit, my friend. I said you ain't seen shit. That wasn't exactly top stealth. Now. Yep. Down we go. Yeah, that guy's onto us. We'll wait for him to return to his normal pattern. Now we go. That's another floor out of the way. Now then. You're there. And let's see. Can we distract you with some light music? Maybe not. Oh, he's shooting. And now he's going to start shooting. Yeah. Oh, we nearly made it. I'm not even sure we're supposed to stealth that or if we're just supposed to race past them. And we're back. Right, so now, how do we deal with this one without being in Egypt? We go across this beam, don't we? Just like that. That was much easier. And then it immediately also saves. Lovely stuff. Now, where's friend Clem? Oh, got a clue board. No sign of Clem. But a coded message. The answer lies in my stuff, and there's four symbols. Right. Okay, so I guess we've got to look around for our stuff. Okay, that's not one of the symbols we need. But there's probably one up here, which is why we pulled this out earlier. Oh yeah, that blue rock was one of them, wasn't it? Something blazer. I feel like that's the only bit of the message we need, really. Go speak to Blazer. But nonetheless, we'll try and find the rest. So. Have a peek around, shall we? Nothing much going on up there. Didn't really have a look in this room last time. There was a plant pot on the bit of paper, I think. Yeah, nothing there. However, okay, there's nothing there either. That's just a mannequin. Right, something blazer come to something. Very well. We're getting there. We're making progress. That lava lamp, that was a clue, wasn't it? Nightclub. Talk to Blazer, come to nightclub, maybe? Now, I didn't see a watering can, but we'll inspect it anyway. Yeah. No. Random pile of garbage. Exploring everywhere. Like the master detective that we are. Right, so lava lamp. So we're looking for some sort of pot with smoke rising out of it. Oh, there it is. I'm with Blazer come tonight. Look. Awesome. So, we've solved our message, and now it's time to escape the same way we came in, probably. This is more fun than the old running away from Zerk. We like a bit of stealth. And now we find our way to the nightclub again.